It is the debut for Dos Caras Jr., baptism by fire. We talked about opening. It is going to be baptism by towering inferno. Round number one. One 10-minute round, one 5-minute round. Dos Caras Jr., background in Mexican lucha libre. This is the big league, my friend. This is Pride Fighting Championship. This is Bushido. We promise a special debut edition, and you don't get much better when it comes to a main event and when it features Mirco Krokop.
As you can see, Dos Caras is trying to pummel in and to get clinch, but he has to watch out. He has to keep his eyes on Mirco Krokop. He cannot make one mistake. Mirco comes with that strong left leg.